We welcome in our friends at Santa Anita Park and everywhere tuning in for the second leg of the Golden Hour Late Pick 4. We're ready to go. And they're off. Smooth getaway from the gates for all the runners in the race here. And Maggie's Magic, wasting no time, is on the engine, goes to the front. Oscar Nod moving forward to come and challenge early. Garden in the Sky not far off. Nor is wildly dramatic. And four runners are within a half length of one another. Maggie's Magic inside maintains the lead in the purple cap there. We come back in the field to Righteously at the back with Good Time Dolly and Mark What's Mine between that pair. They're five lengths off the leader, Maggie's Magic, who tries to clear off approaching the far turn, has done so, leads a length and a tail here. Oscar Nod niggled along in second already, wildly dramatic, stalking the pace, trying to come on three deep, is gaining some ground around the turn. A length and a half to Garden in the Sky under pressure. Righteously feels some pressure now in the fifth position. She has to turn it around. Good Time Dolly losing position while the rider's hard at work, and Mark What's Mine drops back as they swing off the turn. Maggie's Magic puts two and a half lengths on the competition, make it three now. Righteously coming out of the pack, finding her best stride now. Maggie's Magic the leader, Righteously chasing in second, Garden in the Sky trying to get in, and Maggie's Magic in the meantime, she's trying to get out here. Righteously trying to tag her late. Maggie's Magic, here's Righteously charging. Righteously with a perfectly timed ride by Alejandro Gomez. Righteously got there in the Paul Redham Racing colors. Maggie's Magic second, then Garden in the Sky.